I'm going to cook a meal today that's going to knock your socks off, all done in a little barbecue pit, which makes it even better. You can do this at the beach, your backyard, or at a place like this. We'll make some shrimp and tasso shish kebabs that are unbelievable. You're going to love these. I'm going to take some oysters. I found this process out several months ago. Grill them a little garlic butter sauce. Kind of hard to eat oysters any other way once you try these. You need some filler. We got some Louisiana rice, Louisiana crab meat, Louisiana shrimp, wrapped in foil, placed in a pit. That's going to be unbelievable.